My last question would be, when will we expect this newly run or new management of the NAIA to kick in and for us to actually experience the wonderful travel experience that we expect to have? Kailan po ba yan? Are we talking about 2025 perhaps or much later?
Ganito muna, Lucia. Bigyan muna kita ng, again, a perspective. Bakit namin ginawa ito? Bakit namin na-push itong privatization? Una, yun na nga, yung highly congested na iya. And then, kailangan na ma-decongest natin yan. We will further improve, maximize Clark, and then, idikit mo pa yan doon sa ginagawang Bulacan Airport. Okay? So when all of these three airports napagana na natin, napakaganda ng coordination, complementation ng tatlong airports.
Yes. No, kailan po yun, sir? Kailan po yun? Yun lang naman ang tinatanong ng lahat. Kailan po kaya mararamdaman yun?
Well, medyo ano lang, unting hintay lang. Yung nga naiyap, okay, so next week magkakaroon na ng meeting ang DOTr at saka ang NEDA. And ang per si Yusek Pabiling, ang kanyang projection is that by first quarter next year, we might be able to award or to select the winning bidder and then magsisimula na siya. Or if all of the processes ay walang hitches, then USEC Limbs sees that by first quarter of next year,
bagong management na. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Sana nga. So, subaybayan natin yan. Yes. I'm sure a lot of people are interested, maybe even excited.
Yeah.
Diba? Have
Looking
hope.
Looking forward to that. Yeah.